Hey guys, I want to show the Kofukuji Temple in Nara City, Nara Prefecture. It's our headquarter. It's a Hososhu. Hososhu is a kind of the temple, what should I say? I'm not sure. There are some religion in the, about the temple, so it's one of the temple religion is the Hososhu. Kofukuji is a world heritage in Japan now. It was originated in 669 year, and it's about maybe 1,003 or 1,004 years ago. And it was destroyed many times, 7 or 8 times. I can see now because it rebuilt again and again and again. Kofukuji is one of the four famous temples in Japan and one of the 7 biggest temples in Japan. So if you come to have a chance to come to Nara, you should come to visit the Kofukuji. You can see the many things, and there is a Goju no To. You can feel the Japan so much in Nara and also in Kyoto. So have a nice day, and I hope you have a good day. So thanks so much. Thank you for watching. If you want me to do something, please let me know on the comment below. Thank you so much.